Double Irish arrangement. US tax academics advocated the US switch to a territorial tax system in the December 2017 Tax Cuts and Jobs Act, and as a result, forecast the demise of Irish BEPS tools and Ireland as a US corporate tax haven. Microsoft would prefer to house this IP in a tax haven, however, higher tax locations like Germany do not sign full tax treaties with tax havens, and would not accept the IP charged from a tax haven as deductible against German taxation. The former Irish Taoiseach, John Bruton, wrote to the then Finance Minister Alan Dukes saying, in order to retain the maximum tax advantage, US corporations will wish to locate FSCs in a country where they will have to pay little or no tax. Therefore, unless FSCs are given favourable tax treatment in Ireland, they will not locate here. Feargal O'Rourke, PwC tax partner in the IFSC, is regarded as its grand architect. Elimination of Dutch sandwich. The Irish tax code historically levied a 20% withholding tax on transfers from an Irish company like IRL1 to companies in tax havens like BR1. If the Bermuda-controlled Irish company was relocated to a country with whom Ireland had a tax treaty, with wording on management and control tax residency, and had a zero corporate tax rate, then the double Irish effect could be replicated. The CAIA is more powerful, as Apple demonstrated by effectively doubling the tax shield, via Irish interest relief on the intergroup virtual loans used to purchase the IP. While Apple's CAIA had an ETR of 0%, some have an ETR of 2.5%. I cannot see a justification for giving large amounts of Irish tax relief to the intragroup acquisition of a virtual group asset, except that it is for the purposes of facilitating corporate tax avoidance. The Irish state refutes tax haven labels as unfair criticism of its low, but legitimate, 12.5% Irish corporate tax rate, which it defends as being the effective tax rate. Independent studies show that Ireland's aggregate effective corporate tax rate is between 2.2% to 4.5%. This lower aggregate effective tax rate is consistent with the individual effective tax rates of US multinationals in Ireland, as well as the IP-based BEPS tools openly marketed by the main Irish tax law firms, in the IFSC, with ETRs of 0-2.5%. Effect of the Tax Cuts and Jobs Act. US corporate tax haven. In June 2018. Tax academics showed that Ireland had become the world's largest global BEPS hub, or corporate-focused tax haven. US changed to a territorial system in December 2017. The US Tax Cuts and Jobs Act. The US changed from a worldwide tax system to a hybrid territorial tax system, to encourage US multinationals to relocate functions back from tax havens, 2B29EA079160.